The first offensive set that we're going to utilize is what we call our 40. 40 will be initiated with a pass to the high post. So what we have our point guard doing, the first thing we want to do is we want our wing people to be foul line extended and above. Be a little bit above the foul line extended. Our post players are at each elbow. And they're in a position to receive the ball at all times. So when our